All right, so like I said, I went out and I bought copies of hold on. Copies of Dead Space 1, Dead Space 2, Dead Space 3 on my Xbox. I'll probably be playing the PC versions mostly, but it's nice to have these. And I also went out and I got Aftermath. I got Downfall too. All that way I have the whole kind of bundle minus extraction, but that's fine. The good thing about this is that I don't have to go and replay Dead Space 2 again. I can just jump straight into Severed. Unfortunately, I'm not sure if the backwards compatible games get upscaled or what's the deal. One thing I do need to change. And they're getting fucked up. Fucked up. Jesus.
No, Mr. Weller, she is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility examination.
Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization.
Damn.
Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked. I'm going to. Gabe. What are you doing here?
Honey, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. There, back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle.
Oh, shit.
This isn't happening. It can't be happening.
Get out of there now! Oh, God.
What's my rig look like? I got a seeker rifle and a plasma rifle. I mean, a pulse rifle. And my health is rough as fuck. Damn! What do I do now? Oh shit. I'll run by. Okay. We're looking good. Oh shit. Motherfucker, you tried it. Stay away from that. Oh, shit. I heard the Twitchers are back. I've actually never played Severed before, so. I like his security suit, too. A flamethrower. Don't mind if I do. I don't expect it'll be very useful, but I'll take it. I'm not. Is this where I'm supposed to go? And if this is where I'm supposed to go, it's over here. A power node. Oof. It's so weird not to have this game at its highest resolution now. It just looks a little wonky. I guess this is 720. FPS. Plasma cutter would probably be useful. As would... Because Gabe, of course, would know that a plasma cutter would probably be very useful in this situation. I want his loadout to be different from Isaac's, though. Like, maybe no plasma cutter, but... We'll see. We'll see how this loadout works. Maybe no plasma cutter. Ah, fuck it. Let's keep it. This will come in handy should any bullshittery occur. Like so. No, let's make his loadout a bit different. Maybe a javelin gun. Javelin gun and flamethrower. Alright, let's give him that. Seems like more of something that Gabe would specifically use around this time. I want to kind of keep in the lore that, you know, he's a security officer. You know, he's not your average Joe. He's not exactly an engineer like Clarke, so he wouldn't be using a lot of engineer weapons. What the hell was that? Oh shit. What the fuck was that? That sounds painful. What the fuck is going on? Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. They're back. That's not good. Press and hold the override. Okay. Damn it. Running. Bye. All right, we made it. Jesus. With only a health pack to spare, we made it. My boy Vic to the rescue. What the fuck was that? Oh no. Oh no. What do I do? What do I do? Fuck! I thought that was a pulse rifle. It was not. That's why I was like, why is the pulse rifle firing like that? What do I do, fellas? Damn it! All that ammo! Good. I foresee unfortunate events proceeding, which is crazy to me because these two did not get along when they first met. Now apparently they're married? the hell was that? Doing good so far. Barely scraping by on a hell of a little bit of health, but so far so good. What the fuck is that? What's going on? Great, that's just what I need. A fucking twitcher. Oh shit! Jesus! I put three fucking whatchamacallits in this dude, and he was still coming. I couldn't believe it. I thought he was dead. I'm not lying to you. I thought he was dead. That's why I stopped. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. I can't do anything. I don't have any whatchamacallit notes. I do now. Great. Old semiconductor. Great. Let's go sell this real quick. That's my alarm to let me go to work today. Let me know to go to work today. But I called out. I need some time off. Let's go ahead and get that reload popping. That's the biggest thing with this thing is the reload is fucking ridiculous. There we go. That's a little better. Figured as much, but I couldn't be certain, so I let it ride. And I was wrong. Where'd the motherfucker go? Where'd he go? Bring it. Who's next? Fuck you. The hell was that? More javelins? Another save station, huh? Thank you. That's not working. Do I have anything else around here? No? Oh.
She's on the list, Gabe. Lexine is a key subject. She has to be terminated.
Over my dead fucking body.
Puppet, stay the fuck away from my wife.
Look, I don't want this any more than you do. But the difference between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life. And I will not let you take that away from me. See you at the hospital, Vic. Lexi, do you hear me?
Good? I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
Listen to me, Lexi. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay.
Oh, this all makes sense now.
It looks deserted.
All right, stay there. I'm coming.
Isaac must have just killed this thing. No, he couldn't have, because if he did, that wouldn't be intact. Yeah, it wouldn't still be intact. The fuck was that? Oh no. Got his ass. At the cost of my own life, yeah, I got his ass. Yeah, Isaac just passed through here. Oh shit. Bitch! Oh, he's dead. Let's get rid of some things real quick. I'm gonna sell that for a line gun.
Thank you.
escaped. There's someone else in here. Some strange men dressed in white. It looks like they're hunting for something.
Have they seen you?
Not yet.
Good. Stay hidden. Don't let anyone see you.
Okay. I love you. Please.
Chances are they're hunting for her. Isaac, shut that down. He's already been through here. Shit. Can I sneak back? No. Why did I even ask that? Try that shit. Oh, you motherfucker. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Open up.
Gabe, calling your wife over an open civilian channel. Now I have a fix on her.
Thanks for the heads up, sweet cheeks. I won't do that again.
He does have a point, Gabe. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Uh-oh. What am I doing? I just realized something. The control is doing that for me to realize something. The fuck? That's much better. Jesus. That was a setup if I've ever fucking seen one. I don't know what that shit was. Somebody got fucked up. Oh shit. Jesus.
Fuck you, Weller.
You motherfucker. Damn. Oh shit. I've got a lot of ammo left. You getting chased by something, buddy boyo? Hmm? Hmm? Fuck all that.